Why do you think your voice should matter?
I think in terms of what's been spoken about so far, I think that it's important for us, not only for our voices to be heard, but specifically for us to go out there and make sure that we're being informed, especially since we're going to be voters like this upcoming November, or next November, I guess. I think it's important that we have conversations like this with each other, as well as with maybe people who are more experienced, who have seen this kind of happen before, but specifically with younger people as well, because you always need to hear like the other part of the conversation so you can either strengthen your opinion or maybe your opinion changes.
I definitely think that if you look at the statistics, young people vote the least out of any other demographic. And I definitely think that that's something that needs to change, especially because we are the largest group of people in the country at the moment. But I think also if you look at the course of history in the United States, young people, college age, high school age kids, are the most forward thinking, and they lead revolutions and they make change, and that we're part of that generation, but we're not using the ability that we have to make change at the moment, I think is kind of discouraging and, you know, not in the best interest of our country, especially because, you know, we're the ones that are going to be living in the country. We should be outspoken about what we believe in. So I think that definitely starts with just educating ourselves on stuff that's going on.
My voice matters because as a young voter, first-time voter, I believe that we have so many fresh ideas in our mind and we want to create change. And we're creating actually more change than people older than us. So I think our voice matters a lot because we're making smart decisions for our country, other than like older people. Yeah.
I think my voice matters because I'm so young, and I think that a lot of the time, like, young people can be like kind of shrugged off. I think that people like don't really think their vote matters, that they're not educated and intelligent. But I think especially in this environment, that more young people are educated than a lot of people think.
My voice matters because, well, for one thing, not voting is a vote. And as the younger generation, we will be the people who will be taking over soon enough. And if the current generation that is running for office and is in office isn't pushing for the policies and for the changes that we as a generation and future generations feel is very important, then we will vote them out.
My voice matters probably more than my vote because it's not just my own duty to put my vote towards something, but also to show people that the only way to get change, whether it's for you or for your neighbor, is to speak on your behalf, the behalf of everyone across this country, and getting your voice out and getting discussions. No more saying, like, politics aren't something we shouldn't talk about. It is, because that's our current state and our future. And your voice matters, and my voice matters, and starting the conversation, not necessarily to change mine, but just to see who we're going to vote for and what change we're going to see.
My voice matters because in about 10 years, I'll gain a lot more experience in at least in quite a few respects, and I'll be able to vote. And right now, I think it's important so that I can voice my concerns and bring them up later. And as I learn about what's happening in life and as I get older, I'll be able to be more prepared to actually answer specific questions.
My voice matters because, especially as a youth, a lot of the youth population, they can be very liberal and stuff. So like, I feel like it's always good to have like lots of different perspectives out there. And especially right here, only like 3 out of the many of us can be labeled as conservative. And like, I feel like it's important to have like my voice heard because like there are people in this area who believe the same things I do, and it's just really important to get that out.
As a new generation, and as we saw with the last election, when you don't use your vote and you don't speak out or like stand for anything, obviously someone who you don't necessarily agree with can come into power and just kind of change things all around in a way that you never thought possible.
I think that my voice matters as a teenager and someone young because you definitely see now, like in the last election, it's always the older people voting. And that's not necessarily a bad thing. It's just that the older generation has old traditions and values that newer generation, new day and age, that excludes some people. And so I feel like younger generations who are having this opportunity to vote now have different morals and different ethics that have to do with politics now, because
the world's changing. I think my voice matters because it shows me that I am a person that lives in this country, that I am able to make decisions for myself and also for others who live around me, who have similar perspectives to me, that we can all unite and have a voice together.
I think my voice and my vote matter because I'm holding accountable these politicians that are elected into office, not even just on a national scale, but on a local scale. Oftentimes, politicians get elected and then they have this air that they are kind of like above the people and they get to make decisions based on their own values. I believe that the politicians that we elect into office need to constantly go back to the communities who elected them and think about how the things that they're promoting when they're in office are really affecting people on the ground.
My voice matters because I'm human. You know, I'm American. Even if I wasn't American, it would still matter because I'm human, like I said. And as a youth advocate and as, you know, a person with multiple different backgrounds and a person who identifies a certain way, it's important for me to, you know, use my platform and use the privileges that I have to vote, because a long time ago they didn't have those privileges, so that I can get out there and get what it is done that needs to be done.